Wisconsin Humane Society. Trooper is a trooper this morning.
Trooper is a trooper. He is a four-year-old Beagle Pekingese mix, and he's just got the greatest personality and the softest coat. He's so soft, he's so handsome, he's really personable, loves to play, loves to walk. And he has a special story. He actually came to us with an eye condition called cherry eye, and our vets were able to perform surgery at the Wisconsin Humane Society, and Trooper is on his way to a full recovery, so he lives right up to his name. Whoever takes him home will have to just give him eye drops for a few days, but other than that, he is completely ready to find his family. He's neutered, vaccinated, microchipped, and just sweet
and
as can be.
And curious and just looking for love. And tell me about some of the courses and offerings that are happening at the Wisconsin Humane Society.
Well, one of the things we have coming up next Thursday, March 3rd, from 7 to 8 p.m., is our pet loss seminar. There are a lot of people out there that think of their animals as part of their family, and so losing an animal can be really hard, and maybe friends and family don't know how to support you through that.
Yeah.
So we do offer that class once a month. It's a $10 registration fee, and $5 of that you get back to spend in our Animal Antics retail store. You can register on our website.
Awesome. And Trooper is just so calm with usually so many things going on, but he's just like, I'm just enjoying being held.
He's a very good boy.
Thank you, Jill. And thank you, Trooper, for being a trooper.
Thank you.
Take Trooper home this weekend.